seemed to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind, searching for that peace, but the peace I could not find. So then I kneeled down to pray, praying, help me please. Then he said, you don't have to cry, I'll supply all your needs.
As soon as I stopped worrying,
as soon as I stopped worrying
how the story ends,
when I let go,
I let God,
let him have,
let God have his way.
That's when things start happening.
When I stopped looking at back then,
when I let go,
when I let God have his way.
There's so much going on, sometimes I can't find my way, and oftentimes I struggle from day to day. I had to realize it is not my battle, it's not my battle to fight. I have to know if I put it in your hands that everything will be alright.
As soon as I stop worrying how the story ends,
I let go
when
I can let God, let him have,
let God have his way
back.
I stopped looking at back.
Oh, when I let go,
when
I let God,
let
him have, let go, let God, let go, and let God, let go, let God, oh, let go, and let God, let go, and let God, my brother, let go, and let God, my sister, you can't handle it, let God, oh, let go, and let God, let go, and let God, oh, let go, and let God. One with the answers, just let God. He can handle it all, yes he can. Let God, with tears in your eyes, just let God. He feels your pain and he knows your heart. He knows your issues, he knows your struggles. So let go. Yes, it will. When I stop looking at way back then, I can let go.